for the joy I come. Turn it up the page. It says J-O-I. Can't miss it. Click on that. Get the special.
This is Ippy River.
Mighty Mississippi.
Who showed the bridge, dude?
I guess it's high beyond.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't no- You know I can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love, baby. Morning, be my little, my good luck charmer. You sweet delight, I want a good luck charm. I hang it on my arm. Too high, too hot, too hot, too nice.
After we left Graceland, we went over to Grandma's house, and she put us up for 2 days at Quality Inn. And we kind of went back and forth to her house. We had a really nice visit. Hotel was really, really nice, and we really appreciated all she did for us.
We'll put it in the bathroom, but then they left it here. Mm-hmm. And I have to go in there to take all the dirt off. But you know what? While we're out here, we've taken
flights.
Now look back there at the house.
Get off this. Look back at the house now.
Look at this. This is prettier than the front, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a nice house. I'm going to mess it up. I have to make it work. they're there. Look, the yellow one is beautiful.
Yeah.
And look at
when my grandson was here, the two of us were running around with a butterfly net. We looked like two crazies.
Oh, I think it's beautiful. Okay.
I think I need four hands.
I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some like the bop type refrain. I'm sure that if I heard
Fredericksburg was a very strategic location because it was very close to the capital of the Confederacy, which was Richmond. Fredericksburg lied just close to the Rappahannock River, and the Federals attempted to cross the Rappahannock and defeat the Confederates there. But what happened was the Confederates quickly withdrew from the town and got the high ground right next to where a place called Marius Heights. And they located all their troops along a sunken road.
Lookout point.
Winning this battle gave the Confederates a whole lot of confidence, and it wasn't much too much longer after this that General Lee decided to invade the North, and we then get really close to one of the defining battles, which was the Battle of Gettysburg. The stone wall right in front of the sunken road where continuous waves of Union soldiers tried to break the Confederate line. Made a side trip through the Shenandoah Mountains. That's where Lee marched his army towards Gettysburg later on in the Civil War. Nathan and Stephen really wanted to see these caverns, and Nathan says this was the highlight of his trip. We had a good time there, and we saw a lot of caves. The first thing you're going to see on this is, after you see the stalactites, you're going to see what we call bacon strips.
Oh.
this scenery, Nathan. This is incredible scenery.
I'm looking at it right now.
It's a 10 to 1610 for information.
A lot of water and rocks.
Cave, how does it actually form?
Well, they start out with the mineral water seeping in through a tiny hole in the ground. This area is a very karst area, which means sinkholes. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of sinkholes in the Shenandoah Valley, and we have a lot of caverns. But that mineral water comes in, for the formations to be created, it's the mineral water coming away. I don't know. Can't tell you. Even ask the manager, and he doesn't know it. He's been here all his life, so. Like a soda straw, you could actually drink through them, and another name for them, of course, is soda straws. And when the two formations, can I change the color?
Go ahead.
When the two formations grow together and meet, they form columns, and you'll see more of both later on. Notice this water shelf we have here, an Indian skeleton. We call him the bishop. Looks like a shadow, but it's actually a formation. We call him the bishop. How tall is he? You stand 100 feet away when you view him. Asking you.
Wow. What's the height of it?
60 feet.
What's the height of it?
Wait, what'd you say we're...
I'm going to tell you the height after you guessed the wrong thing in there, sir.
No, it's all good.
Cathedral Hall with its high ceilings, large columns directly in front of you. This room also houses another one of the 8 natural openings. At my life, we don't point them all out because most of them are on the 3rd level. We can't get to, but you'll see it again if there's no people around if you want.
Oh, I know you're talking about it. What do you mean by
some time ago also, and you can really see the drop of water between it, so